No one likes to get shots, but most of us get them when we're kids in the form of vaccines. So, what are they? What's in a vaccine, and how do they work?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Do you know anyone who has polio? How about smallpox? Measles? Mumps? It's unlikely that you do. That's because these diseases have been all but eliminated by those prickly, pointy shots called vaccines we get as kids. Take polio, for example. This infectious disease caused multiple epidemics in the US alone between the late 1800s and the 1940s, when a vaccine was more widely available in the country. Over the last 30 years, polio vaccines have all but eliminated the terrible illness from most of the world. The number of known cases dropped from 350,000 to just 33 in 2018. That's more than 99%. Okay, so that's why vaccines are super important for our health, but what exactly are they? And what's inside of them that does such a good job protecting us from diseases? Well, believe it or not, for lots of vaccines, the key ingredient is the virus itself. Sounds strange, doesn't it? Why do you inject germs of the very disease you're trying to fight off? Well, they don't just inject any old germ. The bits of virus used in most vaccines are called weakened viruses because they have a much harder time quickly reproducing over and over again, which is how they make you sick. So the virus inside a vaccine is too weak to actually make you sick, but just strong enough that your body will notice and build up a hefty resistance to it. But that's not all. Your body also remembers to fight off the infection in the future. That's right, your body will know how to fight the virus next time, having learned how to take it down. Measles, mumps, chickenpox, shingles, and several other terrible maladies used to plague much of the population, but have since been quashed by vaccines made using weakened viruses. Unfortunately, people with weakened immune systems usually can't take them because their body might not be able to fight back the weakened germs. But luckily, there is another type called an inactivated virus vaccine that can be given to just about anyone. In these shots, the virus has been completely killed, so it can't give you any of its disease, but your body will still fight back. Rabies, tetanus, hepatitis A, influenza, and lots of other vaccines have all been made using completely inactivated viruses. So while no one likes to get a shot, and sometimes vaccines can seem strange and scary, the truth is, they're quite safe and super effective at keeping us healthy.